Hello hello, bonjour bonjour, chào mừng mọi người đã quay trở lại với Thitu YouTube channel. Mình là Phương Thitu, hiện tại thì mình đang sống tại châu Âu và làm việc trong ngành thời trang. Ngày hôm nay mình sẽ làm một cái video về reaction. Thì mình sẽ reaction gì cái mọi người biết không? Đấy chính là cái những cái video TikTok. Có lẽ là TikTok không còn xa lạ với các bạn nữa đúng không? Mà rất là phổ biến, rất là khác. Và mình rất thích những cái video về thời trang ở trên TikTok.
Thitu, what are you doing?
Just finished a video. But just come here. I will show you something. Just come.
Let's go for coffee after.
I know, just I finish that and then we go. Okay, Mago.
Hi.
Đây là Mago, hôm nay thì Mago đến thăm mình ở Paris và mình sẽ rủ Mago xem TikTok cùng với mình. Và mọi người biết mình sẽ xem TikTok của ai không?
Ngọc Trinh, do you remember my friend? Oh. The pretty one with the nice hair,
yes,
and like, yeah,
yes,
yeah, I remember.
Yes.
Yeah.
She's so pretty, she just sent me that. I think it's about TikTok.
Oh, let's see.
You know, do you have TikTok user?
We have it, I personally have an account, but
really?
There is in Switzerland, yeah.
Yeah, but I like it because you see, look at that. Where is TikTok? So Ngoc Trinh, so let's set to Ngoc Trinh. So she has a lot of, you know.
Wow, so many followers.
Well, it's nice, but I like one of her TikToks that she sent me. It's about shoes, you know. So cute. I love
that. We all love shoes.
Yeah, we all love shoes. So Mago cũng làm việc trong ngành thời trang thì Mago hiện tại đang làm cho Dior. Và hôm nay thì sang Paris thăm Thitu bởi vì Mago sống ở... Where do you live?
I live in Zurich, Switzerland.
Zurich, okay. It's very such a nice city.
It is.
Okay, so let's go for the video of Ngoc Trinh. Okay, let's go to shoes.
I like shoes.
Oh. Shoes.
I love this. Listen. Oh wow, how to connect it to, you know, like how to...
To go back?
Go back.
I don't know, I never had it.
Okay, maybe let's there. See. But I like this one, it's this one.
I like shoes.
This one is Prada.
Shoes.
This is Balenciaga.
Shoes.
Oh, why Dior?
Fendi, Prada, Chanel, Dior.
I
like shoes. So quick. I can listen to it.
Shoes.
Okay, so let's name all of the shoes she has, right?
Okay.
Let's get some shoes.
Chanel, Louis Vuitton.
The last one,
shoes.
I don't know.
I have no idea.
That's
what
I don't have.
Shoes.
It's not what I bought for her.
Shoes.
But I love
it. Oh my god, shoes. Let's get some
shoes. Dior
one. Yes, I think it's a like one. Okay, so she's go so quick. Okay, let's show another one.
Like shoes.
Louis Vuitton.
Shoes.
No, it's Louis Vuitton. Let's see that. Oh, let's see that.
Oh my god, shoes.
Louis Vuitton.
But the only one that is.
Oh, how many? Balenciaga,
Chanel,
Celestia.
Let's get some shoes.
Oh, I don't know.
That is, I think it's like Chu, the one with the golden
shoes.
Oh, this one, so we can shout out. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I have no idea.
This one is for sure.
Louboutin, yeah.
And then
this.
This one, I don't know. This one, I don't.
I have no idea.
I don't know. Có nhiều đôi giày của Trinh, mình chẳng biết là đôi giày nó mua ở đâu luôn. Nhưng mà màu xanh này rất là đẹp. So the color is nice.
The color is nice, yeah. Shape is, they're very high though.
Oh, this one. Ah! Mistress! Okay. So that one with the watch. I think it's Dolce & Gabbana. I think so.
Could be, yeah.
This one's for sure. This one is
Louboutin.
Shoes.
This one,
the store should be Ferragamo.
Lucila, you know Lucila?
I think that is Jimmy Choo.
This one is Jimmy Choo.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Yes.
Like this one is Jimmy Choo. Jimmy Choo.
So
cheers.
This one is. No, this one is Lucila, but the previous one is. Cara. Reina Cavado. Do you know that brand?
No.
It's a very nice one. I don't really remember the name of the brand,
yeah.
But it's a very famous one.
They look
one.
Super nice, yeah.
Okay, go to bag.
My God, I'm so
like
jealous.
Bag. Oh my god! Did you see that? The Marc Jacobs.
Jacquemus. Bags and so many colors.
Where have as mine? Oh, I just bought a new one.
Cool, which color?
Why won't I show you? Let's show me. Ta-da! This was yesterday. Wow! How to open it? You know, this one is so fucking hard to buy. And they are all sold out every time.
I can imagine.
So that's why Jacquemus!
It's like the designer of the season, yeah.
This one. Look at
so
that.
So cute, the white one.
Yeah, I like the girl white one. But I think I prefer her white than mine. Okay, let's go. So how much I don't have Chanel, I bought it for her.
Bigger Benetta.
This one I bought her.
My favorite bag.
This one not.
I like that.
Oh my god, all the blue.
See? Look, her
she has like a light blue one, no?
Which one?
The Jacquemus she has looks a little bit blue.
No, I think it's more like a white, but maybe a little bit more like cream one, cream white. Maybe. That white made that effect, but
bag.
Dear. And that's Chanel, I bought this one.
Oh my god, bag.
Portugal. Oh my god.
My favorite bag.
She has a lot of bags. I'm so jealous.
In all beautiful colors.
Yeah. All of that.
Bags.
But she has a lot of money also.
Oh my god, bags.
Oh my god.
My favorite bag.
What? Look, she likes a lot of things. Yeah, look at this color. This one. Look at that.
Yeah.
This one is a belt. I bought it for her.
Cute.
Oh my god, so jealous.
Also, the bulgaries are nice.
I like the mock Jacquemus, but the red one, the pink one she had.
Cute.
But it's so hard to find. I really want to have another one, yellow one, but well. Well, I love this.
Super nice.
God,
and also her, I mean, she has such a nice body.
My favorite.
Oh my god, look at that. Look. We can see something which will show all of her body. Fucking hell. What is it? Look at that.
Is that her bag you like in the background?
Yeah, all of her bag, yes.
Kill me.
Yeah, I know. And, she sent me something about her body.
The ball! The ball!
No, I think she sent me. I bought it. Post it. Look at that. Look at that. You want to try?
Better not.
Okay.
Poor glasses.
Okay. And I think she sent me something. My only star. She sent me something, and it's so funny. Let's just see that. This one.
I can take a man if I want to.
Look at her belly.
Her waist is so
I can take a man if I want to. But lucky for you, I don't want to. I can take a man if I want to. But lucky for you, I don't want to. Why you coming at me with that attitude? Huh? Slapping on my ego, now I'm mad at you. Now I gotta do what I gotta do. Kinda sad, don't even like the dude. Not Mickey D's, but he's loving it. Call us a while, I gotta take a sip. Call him Arby's, cause he has the meat. Pipe down, girl, but it takes a seat. I can take a man if I want to. But lucky for you, I don't want to. I can take a man if I want. Well, she was at the airport. Well, anyway, you know, it's crazy. And you know that her waist, how big it is?
I have no idea. It looks small.
Last news, it was 53. 53 centimeters.
Oh my god.
53 centimeters. Crazy. Yeah. Her old.
Oh my god.
Why is so small? Well, anyway.
Tiny.
Well, let's see her Instagram. Oh my god, what? What is this?
Shit, that looks surreal.
Oh yeah, well.
She has long legs.
Yeah, she's not that tall. She was only 168 or 170.
Oh,
yeah.
She looks tall.
Not that tall, yeah, but she looked really tall. Oh, this one I bought it for her.
That's super nice.
Yeah. I got one also, the white one.
Yeah. You got both of them?
No. I got both of them for her, but I got only one for me. It's the white one. Well, that's why I don't have money anymore. I don't have money to go to.
I'll wait for a coffee until then.
Please. Well, okay. Fine. Well, so oh this God. Is the girl.
Very that, glamorous.
Yeah.
Another day, another outfit.
Oh, she changed 5 or 7 times that day. She has a car that huge. Changing. Well, I hit her. No, I'm so jealous. I'm so hitting her. Okay, so well, I just tell her that I saw the video.
Yeah.
And we hate her. We hate Nokia. Because she's so.
You may be a nice girl who still hate you for all the bags, shoes, and the waist.
Yeah, she's have a lot of things to hate. A lot of bags. She's beautiful. She's.
Ooh, talented.
Talented. Well, no, I hate her. Okay, well, we are too jealous. It's fine. Okay, let's go to have a coffee.
Petit de croissant, so
that we can see that we are still alive and well, she's on Instagram, it's fine, that's same. Okay, vừa mới xem mấy cái video của Ngọc Trinh rồi và bây giờ thì bọn mình phải đi uống cà phê cho nó bỏ tức mọi người, tại vì người đâu mà đẹp như thế. Nói chung là ok, cũng không nên quá sân si, nhưng mà cũng phải nói thật rằng là dù là bạn mình thật nhưng mà thỉnh thoảng cũng vẫn thấy thèm muốn.
What?
Thế là từ nay trở đi tất cả những cái lúc nào mà cảm thấy sân si thì sẽ làm một cái reaction cho nó đỡ sân si. Mọi người nhớ theo dõi nhá. Cảm ơn các bạn đã theo dõi đến tận giờ phút này. Chào tạm biệt và hẹn gặp lại các bạn. Bisous bisous.
Bye.
Bye.